It's my time to shine.
At the end of the day, you have to show up in the ring and fight me. I got loyalty, got loyalty inside my DNA. I got loyalties, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. July 24th, I'm coming. You better be ready. I got something for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for our next bout, let's get him out here to the ring. Introducing first, out of the red corner, Javier Gonzalez. And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, Corey Marksman. Ladies and gentlemen, our next bout is scheduled for 4 rounds. Your referee, Michael DeJesus. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the silver trunks with black trim, coming to us from Kissimmee, Florida, with a record of no wins against just one defeat, he weighed in at 136.8 pounds. Introducing Javier Gonzalez. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black trunks, trimmed with white and gold. Coming to us from Orlando, Florida, making his professional debut. He weighed in at 136.2 pounds. Corey Too Smooth Marksman.
And here we go. The much anticipated wait is over. Corey Marksman makes his pro debut for Undisputed Promotion. Round one, here we go. Corey Marksman in the black trunks. Javier Gonzalez, the Puerto Rican trunks.
Here we go. The highly anticipated pro debut of Corey Too Smooth Marksman.
And Corey Marksman looks focused. Laser beam eyes on his opponent, Javier Gonzalez. They had a heated exchange.
Oh, did they ever.
I really thought they were going to fight then and there at the weigh-in.
I think Gonzalez wanted to, but Marksman had the cooler head here.
Yeah, Gonzalez was really hyped.
You cannot let that stuff get in your head. You can't do it. It's just bravado. Put it away and just focus at the task at hand. That's your pro debut right here, Eric, at the Caribe Royale Resort.
There you go. You said it best, Undisputed Promotion, Caribe Royale. Corey catches him with that sneaky jab.
We've had some amazing fights, both in the ring and in the cage tonight, with Combat Night and Undisputed Promotions coming together, Clash of the Titans. Here we go, Too Smooth Marksman getting in there, sneaks in that jab.
Tagging him, and he's going to the body, which is something that he should be doing.
Quick combinations there by Corey Marksman.
Yeah, he looks ready, man. This debut was a long time coming.
Laser focused right now is Marksman. Just dialing him in and firing him off.
Corey Marksman takes the fight to the middle of the ring. Measuring his opponent. He's being patient now. I guess he wants to see what Gonzalez has to offer. Not get too crazy and start throwing any punches. Yeah, you see here his corner telling Corey Marksman to double up on the jab. Not a wise move for Gonzalez to be on the ropes.
Yeah, get out of those ropes. We saw that earlier on. Oh, big body shot. Did not like that one bit.
I think that Javier Gonzalez is now feeling the power of Marksman. And he's just hitting him with all combinations to the body, to the head.
30 seconds to go in round number one here. Marksman knows those body shots are landing, so we're going to keep going with them. Yeah, Gonzalez now with a couple. Volume. Volume punching. From Marksman. Definitely has him ahead in this first round. Mixing it up. Head body. It's just the
Marksman is definitely the aggressor.
Yeah, the variety of punches he's throwing is
round one in the books.
Perfection.
Corey Marksman had a great round.
Taking a look at some of the action here from the first round. That's it. We're done.
Oh,
we're done.
Wow. He called it in. What happened? Oh, my God.
Just couldn't get off the stool. That's it, Marksman with the victory in his debut.
Ladies and gentlemen, Javier Gonzalez could not answer the bell for round number two. Therefore, your winner by technical knockout, Corey Too Smooth Marksman.
All right. We're here with the winner, Corey Marksman. Congratulations on your victory. How do you feel about that TKO?
Man, I feel amazing, man. Let's go, baby. Too Smooth in the building, baby.
How special was it to have that victory here in Orlando in front of your hometown fans?
Man, it's the greatest feeling in the world. With my first pro fight by TKO. Let's go in the O. Let's go.
Message to your fans real quick.
I want to say thank you to everybody. Everybody in here that bought tickets. Everybody that helped me train, Undisputed. My pops, Nelson. Everybody I sparred with. My mom's at home. She couldn't make it. This fight I want to dedicate to my grandmother who passed away in 2015 from cancer. I love you, Nana. Let's go, baby. We're taking this to the top, baby.
All right, fans. Make some noise for Corey Marksman, Undisputed Promotions.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Real quick before we toss it back over to Combat Night, Undisputed Promotions returns on August the 14th.